Hello, and we're back for the next episode of Lego. That one soon. Beyond Gotham. And yesterday we were back inside of the Batcave in the trophy room because we have a very specific red brick we did that. And this is gonna be a really good red brick because we're gonna be starting to build terrors a lot more. Just gonna put this up. And why don't we just put this here? Look at how stick hanging in there. Boom. Already a lot more. And yeah, so hold up, we only engage this now. Hold up, why are we going to engage it? I need to know where we're going to engage it to. Oh! Why is that hurting? Okay, I don't really care, but... The mission under was called me. Oh yeah, I think it's this way, wasn't it? Yeah. Now so guys, on the next episode, it'll be 5, we will be replacing a lot of characters because we have that web brick now that can help. Yeah, but we're just going it this way. Another thing, guys, I did pick 2 Batman related characters today, Brave and the Blob Batman and 1966. So I just realised there is a Batman area, is the Batcave after this thing. It definitely it just fell apart, but it just worked 2 Batcaves. So yeah, it's to hang out. I'll be getting on some of these few planets. So first thing we're going to do is space sure. So we're going to try and basically get like more hot. I don't know how many of these worlds and things that we can get today done. We're going to get an insane ass desert right now because of that. If I directly get purchased recently. We just I'm gonna get 500,000 probably, yeah, 1,000,000. So like this for all this. What we're doing, so. Oh really, yeah, so let me just destroy these quick. Just go after these shapes first. Hold up, how much do we just lose? Okay, that's it, I'm destroying all these. So. There we go, how do I put that? Okay. Luckily we have a... Oh yep, I remember this now. Okay, if we can just get one hopefully over here. I forgot of what happened when you were. just so you know, in the levels, guys, like the freaking bats level, that was really difficult to try and get them with this head. So I'm really glad now that we have this, that we're getting red bricks. So. We're gonna try and get a lot more. We're gonna get all of them in the adventure, so why don't we just do this for a second. And we'll have these done. This is good. We need a whole bunch of stun if it's not, because you can do this one I've done. What if at least I'm not worried. Okay, this is insane. This one could work. Come on. Yep. Difficult then, how to see it. Know what everything was. This is gonna go up really. Now go guys. Well, not again, we've got 2 million stuff. Okay, this is the fighting room right here. Isn't that Jim Lee then, was it? You like carry with this or not? This is tough. Listen guys, well, when we get more of these characters, we'll need more stuff. Yeah, generally good. We've done a lot already, so. Okay, we're going to see. Wait, isn't that. Oh, Peter Pan. It's Killer Croc! It's not tough, man. It's Killer Croc around. Okay, bye bye. My daughter could have caught that. That's the only bad thing. Like this. The challenge! Okay. Oh, you're really supposed to be like me and dog, get him to dodge at these. Isn't that the same thing as a challenge? Yeah, it looks like it. Seems to look like it. That was it, Rick. Okay, thanks, sir. Oh, bye bye, Crocky. Oh, Croc can't die. Yeah, okay. trees either. Bye bye, Crocky, again. Have fun. Run down with all your other crocodile friends. We need to go again. You know what we're just about to jump up and hit us for that? Okay. We just need to run, I think. We've got more. Yeah, the little ship looking. Not the little jet, the little ship. Oh yeah, because we really have the little ship because it's good. Snake. Okay, so oh, really?
Is it now? At least we've we can do with that.
We need to get them to hit ours. Our beast. They will attack us. These are very difficult missions for us.
It is. Oh.
Dude, come on! He like cornered us, he couldn't move her or anything. That's weird, dude. Thank you.
Oh, well, this one if you touch him.
Oh, dude, really? Look at all those people, stop him losing!
Let's wait for him to wait.
Oh, I think the other guys have died, haven't they? Because of our blue thing. And we have to. Really? Yeah, so we'll definitely. Okay, still have one opponent.
Now we're not like recently like seeing that reason.
We need to try and get him or to die.
Okay, so hopefully he kinda come back to get us.
Dude! These guys are tricky too. Oh man, I thought it was just like. Oh, it's got, now at least I know some like. Oh, good. Okay, so now we don't have to worry about the bag. Those bag. Good. Last year. Yes. We just won. We did. Oh, nice. Oh my gosh. I think we just recently just got the
find the 8 6 mobile and now we feel it's dead.
That's out of 3-5. Let's do it again.
Oh, there's two. Is it just two opponents this time? Good. I'll go do it.
If we can try and get them both to die against that other thing, that would be great. And obviously none of them did. Well, how did they not die? We could go kill one. Oh, don't tell me there's any more opponents. Oh, good. Okay, I'm just doing that to focus. Trying to get this guy to our thing. I'm just gonna chase this dude in it. Dude! Okay, ooh. He's gonna come this way, guys. Oh yes, I did. Wait, did I? Yes, I did. Good. I then just cornered him.
Get
so that's what you guys want to do. So after you will take down all these foes, just focus on this so then you won't have it like a constant supply of damage from here. So you won't get the mess. Oh, okay. those now. Oh, come on! Easy. We just did. Recently just destroyed them. They were easy, the other ones, so. Good, we're good, but we already destroyed how many? How many bombs is still left? Two? Enough for like two? Oh my gosh, okay. Well, luckily the different. Come on. Wait, I'm just gonna go for this guy. Okay, so it looks like they are trying to stop us, so why don't we try and stop them before they come on, do, oh, really? Oh, so he basically just... Oh, really? Okay, so... I don't get how we're dying for hours. So he's, oh wait, so the bad guys are all trying to kill the other guys, kind of, just gonna shoot, come on, right, I'm just gonna do this, I'm gonna do that one, I'm gonna do that, where are you? I've got all of them done. White lantern, okay, cool. We don't know if I will do the mission. We're just gonna do another list. Oh, whoa, okay, that's a lot of put stuff. How did you blame and just kill me, guys? You really just kill me. I obviously wanted to get that, a few, good. No! Dang it! Okay, that's the only thing I'm most worried about. Dude, seriously? Oh no, 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 you're not hitting me. You're not hitting me, guys. You're not looking at me. I was just sad. Well, it could have been a lot of stunts! Don't you dare come in here! Don't you dare come in here! Please, no, 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 no! Dude! Seriously! Okay, nope. Okay, this is gonna be a trap. I'm just gonna hit what you get in here. Really? Seriously? Oh, really? Good. Well, here we are. Thank you. We did it. Did we? Creepy brain at face in the bottom of the corner. We got the Joker steamroller. I'm just gonna have a look and see how what we can start in the main game. We have 54 coins. We're over halfway done with the game already. That's good. Death Collector Survival. Why don't we survive it? Because collect leg of studs. And this is the way I did it before, so just a little bit of fun by just waiting it, yeah, while the all the new beans. You know it is called survival, you don't have to actually start it, so. And they will die, thing. Let's not work anymore. I should be dying soon. Come on. Okay. Here we go. And that's why I said you guys should wait till well, that was just no, we'll let the character put in, so that's good. And that was Jeff Jones, so we'll get a lot of characters not very quickly. I think I'm just following like another 2 or 3 episodes in this area and then this is a quick one on each shooting range. Block hopper. Why don't we do block hopper? Because that's and that's gonna be our part one for the day. So this is how I did it before. Do a diagonal jump like that. You need to do a diagonal jump, like that. Okay, so again, a diagonal jump will be necessary for this. I'm going to do it right. I don't want to get well because you work so hard just to do it. And then it's just like this. Oh, so close! Oh, it's 9. I just need. No, not. There we go, the 100, the stud. So, okay, that's nice.
These things are to access a whole bunch of virtual training.
Okay, so yeah, on the episode 5 will be going to the new Hubble, but and then also we'll also be putting a whole bunch of characters stuff. So yeah, and goodbye everyone.